So here's the deal with tomorrow. You ready?
Just shift down the hallway around the corner so we're in an L.
Okay.
Yes?
Okay. So, first question is, what's your name?
My name is Callie Kinsman.
Angie.
Maya Vargas.
Seth Baker.
I'm Catherine.
How long have you been in choir?
This is my third year in choir.
Since freshman year.
I've been in choir all 4 years of high school.
I've been in choir for 3 years.
I believe for 4 years.
What makes our choir the way that it is?
It's like a big family, and I don't know, it's like a really fun class, first of all. Second of all, we're not just like, it's not just a class. It's like, it's kind of a break from everything else. And since it's like music, it just brings everyone together naturally. But the fact that Jones is like the way she is, it just makes everything so much more fun. And the fact that we do events like outside of school, it makes it so much better. So we're just like all like super close and we're always having a good time.
It sounds like a cliche thing, but I think it's really the family and the community around you. I think that in high school it's hard to find your clique or friends to have, but I think choir naturally has that element to it. And no matter who comes in, they feel welcome and they feel that they can be themselves and at home. And I think Miss Jones is a great way of keeping that energy into the choir family.
What makes our choir the way that it is we're just like a big family. We're all really close. We understand each other. We're like best friends practically. And it's a safe place.
I would say it's just all the different type of personalities like combined and the way we just treat each other. It's like a family, you know? So, yeah.
What makes it so great is our sense of family and community and how we all come from different backgrounds and we all have different experiences and things that we do, but we all unite through music, and I think that's what makes it really special.
What does choir mean to you?
Choir means that I have a safe place to go to. Down or I'm feeling excited, whatever I'm feeling, I can always come back to choir and come back to my choir family and know that they'll support me 100%.
To me, choir is just like, it's very important to me because first, like I said, it's a break from literally everything. It's just like cuts me off from like all of my troubles and worries and stuff like that. And it's music that we're making, which is just really like sentimental to me.
For all 4 years of high school hasn't been easy, and I think that for me, choir is a way to relieve the stress, relieve anything that I've been feeling throughout the day. It's almost like free therapy for me and for a lot of other people too. So it means a lot. It's like my second family, so I really love choir.
Like I said, it's a safe space, so it's kind of like that home that I can go to if I ever feel the need. And, you know, ever feeling down, I know everybody in choir is always there for me.
Like I said before, it's like a family, and it's like, it's a safe place where you can just be yourself, and you meet new people, and it's just, it's a place where you can, it's a place where I can call home, you know?
And what would you say to kids that are possibly going to take choir in the future?
You should most definitely join choir. Choir is worth the experience, and it's just worth the experience. There's no other words you can say.
Definitely do it. It's been an amazing experience so far. Not even just singing, but like meeting so many different people and having so many different experiences. It's just so amazing. I would encourage anyone to join choir.
I would say that as much fun as it is, it's also work. If you have a passion for music, I think this is a great way also to, you know, work that passion. I think If you are also looking for, again, a community, you can really go into choir and find that for yourself.
Don't be afraid to be who you are.
Okay.
Come in every single day to class if you want to join with all the energy you need. And even if you're feeling a little bit down, that's all right, because everyone's here for you.
If you don't do it, Jones will get mad at you.